Guys, welcome back to ASMR Retro. Today I'm playing some Pokemon Go. I'm gonna continue with my Pokedex reading, but first I will evolve some of my Pokebroskies. Pokeskies, whatever you wanna call them. So today I'm gonna start with Man, those are some hairy ears. 2700. So that's cool. Alright, now let's take a look at my Pokedex. Okay, so we left off, I believe, on 181. Let's scroll, 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 scroll. Scroll, scroll, scroll your book down the screen. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. 183 is Maril. I've seen 20, got 13, lucky 0, and purified 0. Its weight is 8.5 kilograms, height is 0.4 meters, and type is water fairy. Aqua mouse Pokemon. Meryl's oil filled tail acts much like a life preserver. If you see just its tail popping on the water surface, it's a sure indication that this Pokemon is diving beneath the water to feed on aquatic plants. Okay, that's cool. 184. Azumarill. Azumarill. Scene 3, Cop 3, Lucky 0, Purified 0. Its weight is 28.5 kilograms, height is 0.5. 8 meters, and that's a water fairy type. Aqua rabbit Pokemon. Azumarill's long ears are indispensable sensors. By focusing its healing, this Pokemon can identify what kinds of prey are around, even in rough and fast running rivers. Hearing, I said healing, I meant focusing its hearing. Number 185. Wait, I forgot to do this. To show you the animation. Alright. Cool. Now we have 189 Sudowoodo. Love that name, Sudowoodo. Scene 10. Got 7. Lucky 0, purified 0. Weight is 38 kilograms. Height is 1.2 meters. And it's a rock type. Okay, there's no wood type. Information, imitation Pokemon. Sudowoodo camouflages itself as a tree to avoid being attacked by enemies. However, because its hands remain green throughout the year, the Pokemon is easily identified as a fake during the winter. Okay, that's cool to know that. Number 187, Hoppip. Hoppip. Lucky 0, purified 0. Its weight is 0.5 kilograms. Its height is 0.4 meters, and it is a grass slash flying Pokemon. Cottonweed Pokemon. This Pokemon drifts and floats with the wind if it senses the approach of strong winds. Hoppip links its leaves with other Hoppip to prepare against being blown away. So 188 is Skiploom. Cool, cool, cool. And I've seen 7, caught 5, lucky 8, purified 8. Its height is 1 kilogram. Its height is 0.6 meters, and it is grass slash flying type of Pokemon. Cottonweed Pokemon. Skiploom's flower blossoms when the temperature rises above 64 degrees Fahrenheit. How much the flower opens depends on the temperature. For that reason, this Pokemon is sometimes used as a thermometer. That's cool. Alright, 189, Jump Fluff. That's kind of cool looking. I like that. It's like some kind of alien spore flying through the air. Scene 1, got 0, lucky 0, purified 0. Wait, no, I caught one. What did I say? Caught zero. Scene one, caught one. Weight is 3.0 kilograms. Height is 0.8 meters. Its type is grass flying. And again, it's a cottonweed type of Pokemon. Question mark. Okay, now we get to number forms its height is 0.5 meters. It is a dark flying type darkness of Pokemon. Murkrow was feared and loathed as the alleged bearer of ill fortune. This Pokemon shows strong interest in anything that sparkles or glitters. It will even try to steal rings from women. Not very nice. Alright, now we have number 199, Slow King. Alright, I don't even remember ever seeing this, to be honest. But, oh yeah, I've only seen it. I've never caught any of these. Past him. Now we're at number 200. 200. And it's mischievous. Mischievous. But guess what you say? See, 19. Caught 14. Lucky. 0. Purified. 0. Its weight is 1.0 kilograms. Height is 0.7 meters. And it's a type ghost. If it's a ghost, I don't know. Saved by the Bell, but anyway, that's a different story. Mischievous frightens people with a creepy sobbing cry. The Pokemon apparently uses its red spheres to absorb the fearful feelings of foes and turn them into nutrition. Yikes. That's kind of creepy, but interesting. Guys, remind me of a enemy in the Zelda games. Didn't know it's still had eyeballs though. Looks like he's gotta go to the bathroom. No, this is number 202, Boba Fett. Wobbuffet. I don't know, whatever. I've seen 9, caught 6, lucky 0, purified 0. Its weight is 28.5 kilograms. Height is 1.3 meters. And it's a type psychic. Patient Pokemon. If two or more Wobbuffet meet, they will turn competitive and try to outdo each other's endurance. However, they may try to see which one can endure the longest without food. Trainers need to be aware of this habit.